This beast was discovered in the urinary tract of an otherwise healthy middle-aged man.
We have calcium deposits in our urine, and if somebody has an excessive amount, it can gradually build up and form a stone.
Surgeons whipped out this fella's melon-sized bladder boulder before it caused any damage.
I have never seen anything as big as that.